Pedro Acosta continues to surprise everyone. On the only second round, he secured the last spot on the podium in the Portuguese Grand Prix. El Tiburon made a brilliant race, overtaking the eight-time world champion Marc Marquez and the double and the reigning world champion Francesco Bagnaia, then pushed his RC16 to be close to the front pack. Following a crash from Maverick Vinales on the last lap, Pedro Acosta finishes in podium after an absolutely unbelievable ride. Swimming into history in his second MotoGP weekend. At 19 years and 304 days of age, Pedro Acosta is the third youngest podium finisher ever. After the race, Pedro Acosta explained his feeling. "Nothing to say about today. I mean the team make amazing work. I mean the bike was perfect until the end of the race. Today was not the tire, you know, just riding. We need to improve in many areas, we need to improve in the qualifying and also in the sprint race, but we have the first podium. Look this boys, today is not red Ducati. Today is red gas. You know, for this nothing to say. I mean thanks to everyone that is working behind this project because we know that it wasn't going to be easy but we have it the first one. Pit Bayer, KTM Motorsport director, reacted to this result in an interview with the official broadcast. It was amazing. We've seen so many good things from him already, but again he went to the race and he put pressure, just riding together with Pecco as a rookie. Pecco is a fantastic rider, a complete package, but the rookie was there and put pressure all the race. The overtake was, I have no words, sorry mate, I have no words. I'm happy. Probably I'm the happiest man on the planet.